Namaste everyone, welcome to 9 Mentions. Before getting into the video, do hit the subscribe button and the bell icon so that you don't miss out anything from my side. Okay, so today I'll be reviewing the June edition of GlamEgo box. And this is how the box looks like. This is not the first time I'm talking about GlamEgo box. I have already done a review on I think 3 to 4 GlamEgo boxes, and I have always appreciated the way the boxes are made and the products they send and the way the products are packaged. So I have always appreciated that. So the price for 1 month of subscription is $3.99, and rest all the details I'll put in the description box so that you can get a clear picture. So that is how it is. Okay, so let's see what are the contents of this box this time. So these are the contents, if you can see. I don't want to drop it. Okay, so let's see. In here we can see a card, and this is from the Sephora Votre brand. This is a card, and this says 1 month radiance challenge. I think this has a serum which you can use for a radiant glow, and it's like a 1 month radiance challenge. Okay, so this is the card, and I can see one more card. And okay, here are the contents written. So basically this month, the products which this box has is, first product is the Votre Radiance Face Serum, and that retails for 1670 rupees, and we paid 399 for the box. Okay, so the next product is, actually you can choose between an eyeshadow or a kajal, and the eyeshadow is from the brand CAL, retails for 250 rupees, and another option is Jovi's Organic Kajal, and that retails for 190 rupees. So it's up to you what you want to choose. Okay, the third product is from the brand Organic Harvest, and this is the sunblock with SPF of 60, and that retails for 335 rupees. The fourth product is Parachute Hair Cream Oil, and this retails for 50 rupees, and I was actually looking for this. Okay, and there's a sample product of P-Safe sweat pads. I had done a review on sweat pads. You can check the link and see. But I had done a review on sweat pads. Yeah. So let's look at these products. So as you can see, the total is way above than the price you paid for the box. So I always say that this box is really worth it. Okay, so this is the serum and this is the eyeshadow. They have been packed together. So let's open. These are the two products. This is the face serum and this is the eyeshadow. So let's have a look. Okay, so this is the serum. As you can see, it's so beautifully packed. Okay. So let's open this. Okay, so upon opening, you can see this small booklet kind of a thing, and this is looking so cute. Okay, so what this says, this aqua rich revitalizing PM serum enriched with virgin cold pressed oils, herbal blends and innovative molecules which helps to brighten the complexion and reduce fine lines. Perfect. Okay, so let's see. Oh, okay, this is white in color. Okay, I was expecting oil kind of a thing. Okay, so this is the serum. This is like a white colored thick liquid. This is like a white colored thick liquid. So, oh, this absorbs so nicely. Amazing. Oh, such a fine fragrance. Such a fine flowery kind of a fragrance. I liked it. I liked it. Nice fragrance. Like, this is good. I was expecting an oil kind of a thing. So I'm you know, surprised in a good way, of course. So this is the eyeshadow, and this is from the brand CAL, and this is, I think, shade number 22. So let's see the shade. It's like a nice bronzy shade. So let's see. Ooh. This has a very nice shine, and you know, I love this shade. This will look very good on eyelids. These are the first two products, and now let's see the other products. This one is the sunscreen from the brand Organic Harvest, and what this claims is, take a moment and think about the amazing thing plants can do. You can read all this. Sunlight and all the digital devices are the main sources of blue light to which we are exposed. leads to visible signs. This leads to visible signs of aging and even under eye circles. Organic Harvest presents a waterproof matte finish sunscreen that aims to minimize this by dual outdoor-indoor protection technology that protects from harmful sun rays as well as blue rays. Okay, so I was not aware of the fact that mobile phones also affect our skin. So I think this is really useful, and this is basically a sunscreen which you can use indoors as well. So let's see the texture of this. Okay, so this is a slight yellowish kind of a cream, and as you can see, this absorbs pretty well, so I think this will be good for people with oily skin, because I sweat a lot. I don't have particularly oily skin, but my skin sweats a lot, so I think I can also see myself using this, because this is quite light in texture, so I think this is really good. So the fourth product is this parachute coconut cream oil. So basically you have to apply this on your head. And leave it for 30 minutes or more, and then wash it off with shampoo. I was looking for this product, and I will do a review on this separately, and I'll show it to you whether this works or not, whether this gives beautiful hair or not. So I'll do a review on this very soon. Maybe my next video will be this. Okay. Last but not the least, these are pee safe sweat pads. I had done a review on pee safe sweat pads, and I think you know, once you get the hang of it, you can actually use this quite easily. I have used this 3 to 4 times, and you will feel a little uncomfortable at first, because you know, something is sticking under your cloth in that underarm area. You will feel a little uncomfortable, but once you get the hang of it, you will definitely like it. And I think this does a very good job. You won't see sweaty blotchy patch on your underarm. It is so hot here in Delhi, I mean, it's impossible to go out and not sweat. So I think this kind of product really works very well during such weather. Okay. So that was it, guys. These are the products this time in the GlamEgo box of June edition. I think you should give this a try, because at such a nominal price, getting such good products is really a very good deal, and you should jump at this offer. You please check the description box. I'll put every detail out there so that you can just see and buy this box. At least the June edition, you should give this a try. Okay, so that was it, guys. I'll see you guys next time with another review, and till then, you guys please take care, and I love you all.